Welcome to the Hastery Press News Minute. I'm Andy Sevilla. We begin our broadcast with a Kyle woman indicted for the murder of her boyfriend. Brenda Harris Morgan is accused of fatally stabbing Donald Blaha over the heart during the course of an argument over missing medication in January of last year. Morgan told police she was defending herself from Blaha, whom allegedly pushed her on the bed, tried to strangle her, and swung a knife at her. Morgan then said she grabbed a knife and stabbed him first. That's according to court documents. Filing for a spot in Buda's November ballot is coming to a close. Voters in Buda will decide in November who will fill the place one seat, presently held by Ron Fletcher, and the place two seat where Wiley Hopkins serves. Hopkins has filed for re-election to his place two seat. However, the place one position, Ron Fletcher, said he's not seeking re-election. Buda residents Wayne Proctor and Angela Kennedy have thrown their hat in the ring for Fletcher's seat. Filing for candidacy to Buda's Place 1 and Place 2 seats, it closes on August 26. And the U.S. Health and Human Services Secretary Kathleen Sebelius stopped in Texas earlier this month. She's selling the latest piece of the Affordable Care Act, or commonly referred to as Obamacare. On October 1st, people will be able to enroll into the federally run marketplace where you can purchase health insurance. Coverage under that program will begin in January 1st, 2014. Be sure to read our article in this week's Hastery Press to learn more about that program. And for all the stories in this week's edition and all the news that matters to you, pick up a copy of this week's Hastery Press. Also, don't forget to browse through our new website where you'll find all the news that's important to you at www.hastrypress.com. You can always like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. With your Hastery Press News Minute, I'm Andy Sevilla.